Why aren't you playing the best game with... No pity, nope, nope, nope.
Right, you guys. Have you guys realized what just gonna happen next?
Yeah, if World War 3 broke out because of Mr. Franklin, it will be even worse.
I agree with you, Ronnie. I also heard that the world wanted to kill that boss killer, which is Kronika.
Oh, wait a second. Who was Kronika?
She was the Titanus and Keeper of Time, and she dared to wishes to restart the timeline after Raiden's disruption of the balance, but in Evil, and I just noticed that she wanted to terrorize the whole world.
You got that right, Johnny. And I also heard that Wei Chang is the one who just kidnapped Ronnie.
Okay, I know that. But we have our final mission to do. We will get three groups and order to assassinate three killers all around the world. For Group 1, Jax Films, Toko Fukawa, and Elijah, you three are going to assassinate Mr. Franklin, since he just caused the World War 3 all because of the Second Holocaust. For Group 2, Angie Onaga, Ronnie, and Galaxia, you three are going to assassinate Wei Chang, since he just kidnapped Ronnie and almost killed her like that. And for Group 3, Johnny Cage, Chuckles the Echidna, and I are going to assassinate Kronika the Devil Killer, since it is the final boss. Okay, before our mission begins, let us ranger up, including you, Galaxia. Let our mission begin.
What the? Three of you, what are you doing here? Oh, did you got your house payments? If you don't, I will rip your heart out of your body.
No, you don't. Guys, hold him harder so he cannot escape.
Hey, get me off, you kidnappers.
I don't even care if we are kidnappers. The reason why we are here because we are going to end your life. And you also caused World War 3 by doing the Second Holocaust because of the human flesh. Do you even realize that it is not okay to do? Sending people who missed their house payments to your hangman camp, it is not cool. It will also count as terrorizing lots of people. Now it's time for our revenge, by giving you a brutal punishment day of your life.
What? A punishment day? No. Please don't give me a punishment day.
Too bad, so sad but mad. I will give you a punishment day and that's the end of it. First punishment, removing all of your powers once and for all.
What? Are you kidding me? You wanted me more powerless?
Of course, you damn intruder. Now say goodbye to your all powers because I'm about to remove it.
Ha, you failed. Now I'm going to rip your heart out. Wait, why isn't working? Oh wait,
You removed all my powers. How could you?
Nothing too much from you. And for your final punishment, kill you by using my drive geyser.
What?
Drive geyser!
Alright. Now that we just killed that intruder who caused World War III, who is next?
Me and two of the Ma next.
Alright. When I saw Wai Chang, we can attack him brutally. Attack him.
How do you like this?
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Johnny defeated Kronika for the final time, it is our turn to finish you both. For my ultimate fatality on you, I will kill you both by using Infinity EO. Now prepare to die, you intruders.
Ready to face my homogarios.
Infinity EO, 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 Infinity EO.
Ranger up for the final time.
Go for it.
Overdrive is selling!